activate the command diameter on annotation panel home tab. Select arc or circle. Next step, specify dimension line location. Another way, activate the command multiline text. Specify first corner and specify opposite corner. Next step, enter the letter from the keyboard and from the text editor tab, from the panel insert, insert symbol diameter and click on the free field of the model AutoCAD.